Science isn't about why, it's about why not. Why is so much of our science dangerous? Why not invent a special safety door that won't hit you on the butt on the way out because you are fired? This on? Hey, listen up down there. That thing's called an elevator, not a bathroom.
As a reminder, we're still not responsible for any injury you sustain, up to and including death by exposure to cosmic ray spallation. Don't worry, though. We haven't had an accident like that in 3 days. Sorry. Make that 3 minutes.
Preparing reactor for ignition. All personnel, please leave the core chamber immediately.
We. There is no we.
Light slope. Pull up terrain ahead.
temperatures are now exceeding safe levels. Attention, please prepare all facility visitors for emergency evacuation. Reactor grid power loss. Preparing facility for handoff to auxiliary grid. Attention all personnel. You may now attempt to shut down the reactor. Checking system status. Error. The shutdown system is corrupted and requires repair. Please insert a system repair program disk. Attempting to calculate time until reactor explosion. Danger. Estimated time until explosion is 5 minutes. Two minutes remaining until shutdown window expiration. Warning, server damage detected. Attempting to repair critical system components. Warning, a code red emergency has been declared by the Cosmic Science Management Team. Sensors detect pressure building within the reactor containment superstructure. Emergency system error detected. Meltdown protocol will engage in 30 seconds. Lockdown protocol now active. Blast doors closed.